Here we have Misael Rodriguez working, former medalist from Mexico. He won a medal in the 2016 Olympics. And now as a professional, he is 10-0. By the way, guys, how's the volume? How's the audio? Can you hear me? Oh, good. All right. Thanks. I was just checking on video and audio because I haven't seen any comments. So here you have Alexis Espino working with Robert Garcia. Also known as Macizo. He's from Las Vegas, born in Las Vegas. Thanks for letting me know you can see and hear good. Busy day today at the gym. A lot of fighters putting in work. Alexis Espino, Dimitri Bivol's sparring partner for the Canelo fight. He's big, he's strong, and he's playing the part of Canelo. Espino's fighting on the Canelo Bivol card. Lomachenko Kambosis, 50-50. I don't know who wins, Lomachenko or Kambosis?
Lomachenko.
He said he doesn't know. No, he said Loma. Why Loma?
He's just a... They're both good fighters, man.
Yeah, Lomachenko's IQ is just
too much, man.
Level. What about Devin Haney Kambosis?
Oh, it's a closer one, but either way, but I think betting money, I think Haney.
Nano told me Kambosis is the A side.
Really?
Yeah. Nano doesn't think much of Devin.
No, I have Devin.
Devin's a favorite. So here's Nano. They don't agree with you. They just told me that they have Kambosis as the A side. You said Kambosis. Oh no, sorry. You said Haney the A side.
I don't know about A side, but I think Haney wins.
Nano wants to fight Haney.
He should.
I know. That'd be a good one. So there you have Espino working, putting in work right here. RGBA taking a break. Macizo.